morning, Frey. Here are the notes on the Tirana I promised you.
Look, about our deal. Your dad's journals all got burnt up in the guild when we escaped.
It's fine. Frey, you brought him back. That's far more important. That's more than I could ever have hoped for. Here.
Thank you. So, where can I find Syla?
You should visit the archives in Upper St. Paul. You'll be able to find out more about her there.
The archives. Got it.
Odin, sorry to bother you, but I just saw your father wandering off.
Forgive me, Frey. I need to go and find him.
Right. Off to the archives we go.
I am kind of worried about Bob, though. He is my ticket out of here.
Do what you want. But remember...
Stop this at once.
Sounds like trouble.
Yo, what's going on here?
So Robian's trying to desecrate a lovely old ballow tree. He's, got himself a mite worked up.
You blue and the bloomers too!
We tried explaining to him that he can't just run amok in the grove like this. That there is our last ballow.
All right, just cut him some slack, okay? He's been living in the break for the past 20 years. He's just taking some time to adjust.
He'll be back to himself soon.
You keep telling yourself that.
Father! Father! It's Odin.
Odin? Odin? My dear girl, what are you doing here? I was supposed to see you there. I cannot see you there if you are here.
It's all right. I will take you there, and we will be there together. Apologies.
Be a good man, Sir Robian, and hand it over.
Please, Father, give it to them. Please. Thank you. We'll take it from here.
Just make sure that he doesn't.
He won't. You have my word.
Oh, Odin. I'm such a fool.
You are no fool. I believe in you. I told them you wouldn't harm the tree, but I never said that I wouldn't. Now is our chance.
Once again, breaking the law.
I don't do it proudly. But all I do is for Athia. And if my father believes this could help, then I believe it too. Hey, Bob.
Strange young girl from another world.
Yeah. I, have your notes on the portals. The Tirana?
Ooh, my. He's much worse than I believed.
Forgive me. My mind's a little wibbly-wobbly.
Voosh?
Huh? Voosh? Voosh? Voosh?
Yes, voosh! I need a voosh back home, where I came from, after I kill this crazy lady, if I survive.
You will?
I will go back home, or I will kill the crazy lady.
One or the other? Maybe both, maybe neither! Ugh. Who's to know?
Sounds promising.
Yes. Yes, yes, I promise. I will work on making you voosh. You have my word.
Terrific. The word of a senile old has-been. Ironclad.
Great.
What am I doing in the grove?
Let's get you home.
Audie!
Yes. Come on.
Catch you guys later. Hey, Cuff.
Let us proceed to the archives, then.
It's in the upper city, right? You there!
You again?
We cannot leave the city yet. How are we to defeat an enemy we know nothing of?
So these are the archives.
Catch!
Whoa! What is this? And who are you?
I'm the archivist. Auden, tell me you were clever. How do you not know what a book is?
No, I know what a book is. You don't look like an archivist.
You don't look like a hero.
That's because I'm not.
I used to be a blacksmith before. Built weapons for the very woman that raided our city. She and I were quite close. She trusted me, and I trusted her.
Sorry.
No matter, it was another time. She was another woman, as was I. Keep up!
Is everybody in this town batshit crazy? Okay, so how do you go from a blacksmith to a librarian?
Archivist! And a smart woman knows when to shift her purpose for the needs of her people. Catch!
What is this?
It's the floor plan of Silas Castle.
What are you, my fairy godmother?
Name's Johidi. You're the one that's planning on facing off with Sila.
Well, the name's Frey, and it sounds like you don't think I'm up to the task.
Tanta Syla is the strongest and most formidable of all the Tantas. She controlled the army, crushing the weak, even without the weapons that I forged for her. Crushing them with her bare hands.
I'm beginning to have second thoughts about this.
This batty old harridan needs to shut her mouth.
You would be doing our land a great service by killing her. Rid us of Tanta Syla, and the corruption in her realm will stop spreading. But no. I doubt you'll actually succeed. Before you go, I would suggest that you learn all that you can about the Tantas. The archives, full of books about them.
Definitely not my fairy godmother.
You're here to read, you say? Oh, I'm sorry, it's just no one in Sipal has any interest in books these days.
So they used to rule Athia.
Yes, although you'd never guess that now.
I can't say I envy these people. Their rulers did some super fucked up shit.
I doubt many of them would disagree.
Let's see, a study of miracles.
It appears to be an in-depth analysis of what makes the Tanta's magic so powerful. I wonder if you might learn something from it. Pick up some tips and tricks for your own magic, perhaps.
Yeah, maybe. I could use the help.
It's about time you learned something new.
Time to curl up with a good book. Practice makes perfect. Wait, it was the Tantas who caused the break? What the hell?
I think more than a few.
Messages left by the first ever Tanta.
I'd quite like to get my hands on an ancient relic or two, personally.
Wouldn't hurt to learn more about the Tantas either. Guess we could keep... So, the Tantas had superpowers that they used to keep Athias safe. And the people loved them for it. Worshipped them, even. But then, something changed. Instead of protecting the people, they started making them suffer. And then the break appeared.
An admirably pithy precy.
But it doesn't make any sense. Why would they just go crazy like that?
That's enough for now. Think I'm pretty clued up on the Tanta basics.
Then I suggest we depart. Anything else you need to do before we leave? Hurry up if you're still not done with what you need to do here. I doubt there are many places for criminals to hide in a town this small.
Yeah, not much in the way of crowds to slip into either.
All in all, not the best place to exercise one's villainous urges.
A strange glowing object you keep in your pocket.
Oh, you mean this?
What is that?
It's called a smartphone. How do I put this? It's like a thing that lets you talk to people far away or turn what you see into pictures.
Whoa! Does that mean it could turn what you see into pictures of outside support?
Yeah, I guess.
I've only seen drawings of the outside in books. Could you bring us pictures?
I don't see why not. Just don't expect too much, okay? I'm not a great photographer.
I don't know what that is, but thank you. I'm so excited.
Okay, so maybe not worth crap. Not really a big camera person, to be honest.
I'm pretty sure they'd be delighted with anything you show them. It's not like they have much else to look forward to. Perhaps it wouldn't be so bad to stop by on occasion, lend them a little cheer.
You're right. It won't cost me much, and I bet it would mean a lot to them.
Ready then?
Yeah. Time to go kill that bitch.
We have a long journey ahead of us. I suggest we make our way to the fortress first. It's not too far from the castle.
You really do know everything, don't you?
No. I simply happen to have looked at the map.